For the Jefferson curl, you're going to start standing. You're going to keep those legs straight, tuck the head, and round that spine as much as possible. So dive straight down. Let go of the tension in the back of your body. Exhale and lower down. You don't have to use weight. You can just start with body weight. This is a really good way to open up that posterior chain. Start off conservative. Move with what you feel confident in, and you're going to build up strength in your spine over time with this.